What's going on, guys? Iced Crab here today with another episode. I think it's episode 6 of Skyrim Remastered. Oh yeah. Okay, but yeah, so I gotta figure out who done goof big time. And I don't know where. I might have taken his book already. Oh yeah, this is definitely the one. Yeah, okay. Yep. Bath. Did not mean to go into the bath. The sauna. Meant to go downstairs. So confusing. I can never remember which way to go.
Oh, hello there.
Weird. But it's fully voiced, and you know, that's great. It's fully voiced. That's totally cool. Outside we go. The Forgotten City. Bum bum bum. Okay.
Help! There's a looter coming into the city.
What did you see?
I saw a man come down the shaft, but he was armed and he looked like a looter. If he makes it into the city and starts attacking people, he'll break the dwarves' law, and who knows what will happen. You have to stop him.
Where's he?
Everybody, go home and lock your doors.
Where's the entrance? Entrance to the city. It was here, wasn't it? Wait a minute, no, it was not here. But yeah, it was here. I saw a guy hanging. He came down from out. Oh, yep, you. That's you. Suck him out. It was in here. Bow is so good. You are drenched, yeah. Okay, let's read this guy's note. Killed them all. Quintus. Okay, well, let's see where he lives. He's not on the list. So, I don't know where he lives. Going back inside. It's good that the loading screens are not very well.
Is it over? Is it sick?
They're dead.
Oh, thank the gods. What a relief. We're so lucky that you arrived in time to stop them. I'll be sure to tell everyone what you've done for us. Thank you so much. If there's ever anything my husband Tabik and I can do to help you, just ask.
The looters were looking for an Imperial named Quintus.
Quintus? No, there's no one by that name here. But if you're looking for an Imperial, I'd check the Citadel. That place is crawling with Imperials.
I'll be going now.
Nice to talk to you. See you soon.
Oh boy. Okay. We need to go back. So that's how you go in, but there's no real way out, and that's kind of annoying. Alrighty. You're
not
Imperial,
here,
right?
He can hear us.
What is it?
What's
I'm sorry,
story?
What's my story? What an oblivion is your story? How dare you come in here like you own the place and expect me to explain myself to you?
I don't care
who you are, but pay attention. There's a pecking order around here, and I'm at the top of it. After the Yowl, of course. So work hard and do what I tell you, or you'll wish you'd died and gone to oblivion. Got it?
You know, speaking to people like that, it's going to provoke them. It's to provoke someone to hit you.
Nonsense. Not even a peasant like you would be stupid enough to do that. Everybody knows it would break the dwarves' law and get us all killed. So I'll speak to you and the other peasants as I see fit, and there's nothing you can do about it. Got it? Now get out of my sight. I'm sick of you.
Yeah, you piece of dirt.
Not here. He can hear us.
That's weird. I ain't gonna steal nothing, so I don't know why you would say that. It's like, oh yeah, you can't steal that. Stealing. Okay. Oh, book. Oh. Okay. Why is there like that wall thing where people sleep? It's weird. Oh, hey. Sorry, dude.
Heard you held back an invasion all on your own. That's fine work.
Is everything okay between you and the workers?
Well, I'd be lying if I said they're happy. But I'd also be lying if I said I cared. They're decent people and all, but they seem to have an hard time grasping that somebody around here's got to work the farms, or we all starve. Gulver's the worst of the lot. Seems like a decent man at first, but he's got a temper on him. Once he told me he killed a man, before he came here. He'll tell you, if you ask him. Of course, down here with the dwarves, though, a bad temper could land us all in a lot of trouble. I'd keep an eye on that one, if I were you.
Alright. Do you
know
where else?
Seems like dwarves designed this place to keep folk in. But the only thing that keeps me sane is thinking there has to be a way out.
What's your story?
My story? Well, I'm from Markarth originally. Started working at Kolskega Mines as a lad. And after a while, the Silverbloods made me foreman. I was doing pretty well for myself, until somebody decided to knock me down the shaft into this place. I have I had. A wife and son. Still up there, I suppose. Though, they probably think I'm long gone. But, chin up, right? Meanwhile, I'm stuck down here, supervising workers to earn me keep. Waiting for the day that I can get out of here and back to my life in Markarth.
That actually kind of sucks. Are we going?
Alright, well, I'll see you around.
Yeah. Okay. So, if I find Quintus and investigate whether he's a threat. So I gotta find him, identify the person. Looks like he destroyed the city, talk to Scholar. We can talk to the Scholar. I don't know where you find him.
Working hard.
I hear you got to kill some looters. I'm just sorry I wasn't there to help.
Must be Quintus.
Quintus? My name is Marius. You must have the wrong person.
You're lying.
And perhaps you're not as stupid as you look. Well done, you found me. Now, what do you want?
I want to know why you're hiding from your family.
My family? Ha! The Dark Brotherhood likes to use terms like family, but they don't know the meaning of the word. They're still holding a grudge because I left them, you see. They don't like it when people leave them. It makes them look ineffectual. Say, do you happen to know whether anyone else knows I'm here?
I found implied that nobody else has been able to find you.
That is excellent news. Hopefully it will be the last we hear of them. Now, what's it going to take for you to keep this quiet, hmm?
I just want to make sure you're not a threat.
Oh, how noble of you. I've admitted it. I worked for the Dark Brotherhood, and I was very good at what I did. But I'm quite comfortable here, as you can see. What would be my motivation to kill anyone now? I'd need some kind of death wish. Now, was there something else you wanted to ask me? Or can I get back to enjoying my retirement?
How are we going?
You do that.
Okay, well, that was very easy. I thought it would take me a lot more than that. So,
we can talk, but be quick. Domitus could be back any second.
What's his problem?
Because he's incredibly nasty when he gets angry, and if he saw us speaking, he'd be furious.
Didn't the law protect you from him?
If only. Look, whoever dreamt up the dwarves law didn't think it through. Maybe it was meant to protect people, but what it really does is make everybody too afraid to stand up for themselves or challenge people in power. And Domitus knows that. He's next in line as Jarl of this place, so he gets his way by threatening to punish anyone who doesn't do what he wants. He's never physically hit anyone here, but the point is, he doesn't have to. I've seen him make grown men cry. Nords, they don't cry easily.
I cry most days. I think about leaving him, but where would I go? He says he'd make sure I wound up living in poverty again, like poor old Dooley.
Whew, can I help
no,
with that?
No, interfering will only make things worse. The only way you can help me is to find a way out of this city, or do something about the dwarves' law. I don't know if there's a way out or not, but there are places beneath this city nobody has ever explored. If I were you, I'd start with the tunnels.
I'll do my best.
Well, I suppose that's all I can ask for.
I'll be going.
Alright, but we never had this chat, okay?
Yeah, you got it. That's weird. Okay, we're gonna go... Okay. identify the person most likely to destroy the city. Okay, so...
Get away from me, peasant. I don't want anyone seeing us together.
Yeah, peasant, until I shoot you in the back.
Oh, hello there.
Oh, you're weird. I forgot. Alright, where do we go now? Up. Okay, let's go inform my homeboy. There's a lot of bad stuff going on. Where's my homeboy at?
Got my eye on ya.
Maybe this person knows where to go.
My father told me what you did to those looters. He says you're dangerous and I should avoid you. I think we're going to be good friends.
Okay. Do you know a way out?
You know my father would be upset to hear you ask that. I love it. Me, I'm not even allowed out of the Citadel. I'm so bored. Father doesn't want me mixing with the common folk. He's all, why don't you read one of the books Gaia brought you? Books. I'm almost 18. I want to have fun, like normal girls my age. Or do anything to take my mind off where I am. I thought about getting one of those awful Nord tattoos. Father would hate that. But then that bitch Asanchi told me about her skooma habit. I don't want to drink it, but if I get some, I just know I could get that junkie to spill her guts about everyone in this place.
See what I can do.
Great. I wouldn't even know where to start looking, but there's got to be a stash or a recipe somewhere in the city. Come back as quick as you can.
I think I already got some, actually.
Any luck finding some skooma? See you around.
Okay, no, I don't have any. Oh, great. You said you were 17. You look like you're 30. That's funny. 40 even. I don't know, it's weird. Okay. Where's the Jarl? Because I kind of need him to realize, I think it's, that the dude that lives, you know, the really mean guy, next in line guy, yeah, it's probably him. Because I think, like, he's, you know, power, power, power. I don't know. I just feel like he's the guy. But you never know. I feel like that this game's written like perfectly, so it's like a twist. Okay, well, I'm not there. So maybe I just gotta keep talking to people, and then... I like how there's just a dead body and no one even like, oh no, someone killed somebody. No, it's not like that. It's like, meh. So everybody's gone to sleep, probably. Oh wow, everybody does leave their door open.
What's this? Tunnels. Tempted to go in there, honestly. Medius. It looks like Medius, doesn't it? I don't know where to go. Oh. Yo. They're dead. They're dead. The act has already been committed.
Hey, I hear you dealt with those looters swiftly. Great work. Come back soon.
Yeah. You'd be the weird person who knows. Nah, weird person doesn't know. I gotta go look for him. He's probably sleeping. He's gotta be in here, right? Like, he's not allowed to leave. So it's probably on the top floor, so I'm gonna head up there. This is weird because it's just taking so much time. It's cool. Like, ooh.
We can talk, but be quick. Domitus could be back any second.
What's your story?
I'm Saphira. I'm from Markarth, from a part called the Warrens. If you've never gone there, don't. Just don't. About a year ago, I met a guy there. Said he was there for business. Nobody has any business being in the Warrens. But he had coin, and when he saw me, I saw a way out. Long story short, I followed him here. The more I think about it, though, I would have been better off in the Warrens with the beggars and skeevers.
Yeah. He was in a nasty kind of business, if you know what I'm saying. Down, I need to go up. Darn it, I went the wrong way. Up. Up is this way. Up is right here. This is so confusing. The layout's kind of confusing, honestly. Is it in here? Yeah. Royal bath. Oh, jeez. Oh, yeah, we'll probably put these on and keep those for warmth. Here we go. Here, my dude. I thought he was in here. Yo.
Hello again, my friend. Any word about the matter we discussed?
Alright, clarify something.
Of course. What do you want me to clarify?
That's bad.
I'll talk to you soon.
Okay,
well, I hope your investigation has been thorough. I don't want you accusing the first person you suspect. So, who is it?
Yes.
Yes. Domitus has become increasingly cocky and aggressive. Ever since I told him I might look to him as my successor one day, it has occurred to me that if he keeps it up, somebody is going to snap and attack him, even with the threat of the dwarves' law.
What do we do now?
There's only one thing left to do. I need you to kill him for me. But you need to be discreet about it, so as not to break the dwarves' law. You see, I believe we're being watched by the dwarven statues and busts all around the city. But there are blind spots, areas where they can't see us. One of those areas is the tunnels below the city. If you can lure your suspect down there and kill him, no one will ever know. Ugly business, I know. But it's the only way to save my people, to save us all. It'll be our little secret. Can I count on you one last time?
Yeah, I'll do it.
Good. Thank you. Now, here's a key to the tunnels under the city. You can enter via the basement of your own chambers, or any of the others.
I'll take care of it.
I knew I could count on you. Sometimes even good people have to do regrettable things. Let me know once it's done.
Yeah. What happens when it's not him? And... yeah, it's him. Nope, not going that way. I need Skooma. I thought I had Skooma Ami. Skooma. Fatigued? Okay, sleep. Okay, it says I feel a bit fatigued. But it's not on here. I'm still gonna sleep. Right here, just like in the middle of the hallway, just, you know, setting up camp. Oh, it's not outside, so I don't need the tent. Okay, wait, let's use light. Oh, okay, turn the light up, lie down. This is amazing. That's amazing. This is truly, truly amazing. Toggle view. Get up. That's amazing. I'm so happy with myself. Sleep. I'll sleep for 3 hours. Rested. Sit. I can sit. Ho 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 ho. This is amazing. This mod is so good. Okay, well, pack it up. Let's go. That's real right there. That's legit. Gotta go down another flight of stairs.
can talk, but be quick. Dominus could be back any second.
Get away from me, peasant. I don't want anyone seeing us together.
I found a way into the tunnels under the city. I need your help.
Of course you do. Your kind always needs my help. Which means I'll be taking credit for whatever we discover down there. Naturally, lead the way.
Yes! Let's go, buddy. Gladly lead the way, because... Unless he has over... What is it? Bow does like 400 some, like 450, and arrows do like 8, so 460 health and up will take more than one hit. But if I sneak, I do like 800. So yeah, okay. Away we go. I wonder who died there, honestly, like, what happened, if that already happened, or... It was a mistake? A bug? Let's go inside, go inside! Let's go, bud. Follow me. The good stuff's down here. Okay.
The Yao will hear this.
What? He burned to death.
The many shall suffer for the sins of the one.
Whoops.
I thought I could help them if I found the right one, but whatever I did, it took me right back to that lake house.
Thank you. portal again? Oh my god.
You must stop this from happening.
Take all that, because that's all cool stuff. Let's do it again. Whoa. Okay, I need to sleep again. So it wasn't him.
Hilda, where did you come from?
What are you talking about? I've never met you.
Going to offer.
You're right. I was. How could you have possibly known that?
I'm a time traveler now, excuse me.
Is that some kind of sorcerer? Well, I don't want any trouble. Let me get out of your way. Let's forget this happened, shall we?
Yeah, let's move on. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, please leave a like and a comment in the comment section. And you're gonna have to wait till the next episode comes out and see what happens. So, because I'm a fun guy, I'll see you all later. And see ya!